Hello, hello, Inferno Games here, back with another video. So today we are going to be playing Callisto Protocol. So let's just get right into it, get into the story, and yeah, let's have some fun and enjoy the game. Let's get started.
Roger, hangar control, laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know?
Go check them out.
I'm going. Let's see what I got here. Got some units.
You going or what?
Right. What you need. Some coffee. I want some pistachios. I guess I can't go that way. It's a little blocked off invisible wall. Alrighty. That's good to know. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, look at this guy. What are you? New automated recording, Jacob Lee. Listen to this audio log real quick. What's that? Okay.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa
runs. The cargo hold, Jacob.
We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
I'm going, man. Just checking out my ship. Schematics. Hey, futuristic toilet, look at that. We got some black light in there for some late night raves. Alright, let's check the cargo hold. Oh, what's this way? Can't go this way. Hello? I got a bunch of stuff. Look at this.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
United Jupiter Company. My ship is breaking. It just sprayed something in my face. Music is slowly building. Holy crap.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The other way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Alright, when you get your ass back up here, you can watch your back. You know, that could be anywhere.
We've been boarded! Anarchy! Your corn chips, that's what they want.
Explosive. Chico. Chico. Why didn't you? Why didn't you listen? Listen.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
And we'll just need the one. Okay. Let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, huh?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Callisto Protocol. Well, that is an intro. That was awesome. Outbreak.
The fuck are you looking at?
Why, huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates. Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. This place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Tin Man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! No!
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't
Just prep the device.
What device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move and only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
We're gonna bring you back, boy. That's crazy. It's a dream, Jacob. Exploring my cell. This is where I write my stories and letters to nobody. Got a little roll of toilet paper. I have a toilet. Oh wait, I do. That's where I do my business in the morning. Told me that has to last so I don't brush my teeth often. Ooh, look, a purple box. I'm sorry.
Attention. All security personnel, report to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
There is nothing to fear. Looky, looky. They left the front door open for little old me. Lockdown. Stay in your cell. Nah, the door is open, so I think I'm gonna leave. Hey, look, I have more stuff here. I just had a toothpaste. Wow, they're really taking care of me. Got some deodorant, speed stick. Oh. Look at that. You're going ham on that guy over there. Let's get out of here. I'm coming.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Mental eyes, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just saved your life.
Ooh, almost got crushed. Almost, Jacob. Almost. Nothing over here. Going across this crazy rickety bridge right now. What happened? Everything was... This has been the guy that those guys were tearing up. Tune up. Open up. Open sesame. Tried to take me out. It's only fitting. Oh, there he goes. Let you out of there.
That should do it.
Turn to Elias. All these inmates. Find the elevator. Hello, good sir. Oh, there's your buddy. We are all going to die. And gangster riding too? He's changing inside his cell.
All response teams mobilized immediately.
Critical failure. We made it.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
They keep the real crazies down there. Someone just took their snack. Yes. I heard my name being called. There's nothing back here, right? Don't look like it.
Jacob.
Don't do that. You scared me. Sweet health gel. I didn't even have to use my med kit. Oof. Solitary. Solitary block. Stomp you. Buddy just went in the vents. Hello. Would you like to play with me? Some money. Some space cash. Only. Can only be used on Callisto. Somebody has some stomach problems. Look at that. Are they eating? Tried to tell you, Elias, but you didn't want to believe me. You were like, oh no, there's nothing going on. Well, you believe me now? It's crawling pretty fast.
Back online.
lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Moving to medical sector. Sneak past the security units. Damn, homie just got destroyed. Oh, look at that. They're all going for him.
Lethal force authorized. Systems nominal. Scanning for movement.
There's no movement here. I'm sorry. Go about your business.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Oof.
No activity detected. Threat condition elevated. Black Iron security unit active.
Going here. Ah, oh, you little bug. Forgot about those things. Caitlin Mahler.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Mahler. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. Understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
Okay, wow. Go back this way. Going this way is locked. Four Callisto books. Is this place? Is there another area back this way that I can go to? I don't think so. Yeah, so I'm going the right way in that back area. Mm-hmm. Energy converter. So what's my inventory looking like? Stocked up with converters and med kits right now. Okay. Let's see what's back here real quick. Some showers. Some health gel. And these guys are showering with their money, huh? Something growling. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Is it? No, apparently not. Gosh. You can't hit them out of their hits. All right, that's good to know. So if they're swinging and you're swinging, you can't hit them out of their hits. They just continue hitting you. Hello. Well, that one stunned them. Oh. That's right. One-on-one fight in the showers. There's nothing else in this one. I looted everything. Alright, I think I'm gonna need this back. So, to take you and go back to that door in that other area. Nothing in here. There's nothing else. That robot's just standing right there. I'm coming. Is there a door that I can go through right here? Or is it all? I don't think so. Fusing. There we go. Really? I'm fire, homeboy. Get off of me. Some health gel.
Change. Do not fear it, for it is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Warden Cole. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. We're both crawling at the same time. Look at that. And here we go. A little 2v1 special. Come on, boy. Wait your turn. Get over here. Where are you going? Oh, you cheapskate. Why are you running away? You're the one that cheap shotted me when I was fighting your buddy.
Left is this baton.
Some baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We aren't gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Shut up, I don't know why you're mad. You're the one that took off on me. Oh, here you are. Back for round two, huh? Get over here. Right. Give me your credits, boy. Alright. Oh, there was one behind me. Yeah, okay. Here, I'm scrolling around. Anything over here? Nothing. Yeah. Oh, I'm back outside now. And that is where we are headed. Sneak up on this guy. Over here? I know I can't go back up this way, most likely, but is there anything else I can check over? Nope, nothing. Poor inmate down there. He's getting mauled. Okay, so stomp on you. Kind of stuff you got from me. Callisto credits, your buddies over here fell off, right? Oh, no, you're right here, actually. That's right, got me some credits. We need all the credits we can get so we can upgrade our stuff. Ooh. Hello. Let's listen to this real quick. Gotta be ready, it must be meaning he's gonna get out. And there's nothing else this way. Okay. Up the stairs we go. It's open. Is there something over here that I can get? Why, let's go check. Probably risking fighting more enemies out this way, but my need for loot. This is my cell, right? Yeah, this is where I came from. Okay. My need and yearning for loot. So can I destroy this guy? I'll laugh if it just put a, just grabbed me and snapped my neck because I was hitting it. Alright, well, we made it here. This was closed earlier. We've come full circle. Alright, let's go see what's in this building up here. I feel so special.
Talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden?
Why'd you lie? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
I told you, this is my kingdom. The book. So he's the buy the book kind of guy, huh? inmate 523521. Nothing. What attracts you? Well, that's pretty cool. Aftermath.
Necessity. To do what is required. To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all.
He really believes what he is spitting.
No, say no. Shutting down. System. Offline. Offline.
Open the door and greet me like a freaking. Gotta watch out for that. Wasn't expecting that guy to pop out right there. Let's hit my Tylenol real quick. My IHS ibuprofen. Wow. This place is jacked up. Security. Wait, I don't think I stomped that guy to get whatever he had. If there was anything. There we go. Give me your pocket change. Taking money.
This will come in handy, though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Unit online. Make a selection. Stand by.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Fucking tough getting in here. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
You sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Okay, so I think this is going to end the first part of the Callisto Protocol playthrough, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I will pump out the next video soon, but this is a crazy game. But anyways, I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and remember to like and subscribe, and you guys have a good day wherever you are. Goodbye.